No Ender Dragons. No Ender Dragons. Number 5, a face. Number 6, a beast. Number 7, what's up, losers? Number 8, town. Number 9, bread. Number 10, nether. Number 11, yeet. Number 12, house tree. Number 13, bake. Number 14, a functioning economy. Number 15, 25. Number 16, you run. I forgot what number we were on, but there's sticky and the castle.
You know how you said you were looking for that golden chest a few days? Like, that chest with all the gold stuff in it? Like, at the nether portal spawn? I forgot I took it and hid it in this little...
Oh, you...
I forgot I did it. I'm sorry.
I must request an invite.
Oh. So this is Team A's hiding spot. So if we get attacked at our main base, we have a place to hide.
Okay.
We just gotta remember to sneak. I'll show you where I keep it. Tree.
Okay.
I had a random. I doubt it'll grow, and if it does, we have to harvest it immediately to protect it.
It's not. It lives in a 2x3 space with no sunlight.
Good point. But it does have drink juice, though, so.
I'm gonna go to the top and.
Oh, I'm sorry, I tried to hold the button when I tried to run through. There's nobody here in the server!
Hehe, but bell will ring.
The dude, though.
How do I leave? How do I. Oh! Lander.
Oh, there's a horse in here. Perfect blending. Good.
Oh, good. Dude,
don't kill it! Don't kill it! We have to make it so it, like, blends in.
Oh.
What? Is there something I should be worried about? I have to make a grave now. You suck.
I'm starting to move. Oh, dude, is that iron golem? No, that's not. I was gonna punch it.
Why would you punch an iron golem? Steal its kneecaps if you find one.
They don't have kneecaps.
Steal the kneecaps! We would burn. My mom would be dead by now.
There was a book I read about, like, a guy who got struck by lightning, like, 5 times, and he's still alive for some fucking reason. That guy would have died on, like, a lightning strike if there was fire.
Yeah. I don't know why, but I had the urge to make a boat. Right. That's not the where is it? It's over here. I told Jack that I was gonna team up with him on his team, but then I said, you know what, screw it, no.
Why are you just telling everybody, hey, I'm on your team?
Cause it's funny.
How?
Oh. What'd it do?
How? No, what? Like, what?
Okay, this is my room. I'm setting it as that. This is my room over here. If Taylor decides to move in here with at least this area, I'll edit one of the chest rooms into. Yes. Here, I'll show you where the gold is. The gold is in here. Very sneaky cheeky about it. Here, follow me. Where the fuck is there monsters? It's not letting me sleep because there's apparently monsters nearby. Probably. Just sleeping in the middle of the area.
Well, I can't sleep. Because the monster, and he is nearby. Let me just go up. It won't let me out.
Just flick the lever.
I can't hit the lever.
You just did.
Shut.
Let me know when you want back in. Gosh, I can't come out. I mean, not that. I didn't say anything. Oh, sorry. I'm trying to shut the door. Fuck. Oh, I thought I didn't do it. Never mind. You didn't hear that, right? You didn't hear what just happened.
What?
Good, you heard nothing. You didn't hear anything. Didn't hear anything. Okay, follow me. I need to show you where this stuff is. I'm planning on digging downward and putting a little thing down here, but the important stuff's in there. I also got wheat, and I traded wheat for like 6 emeralds. So that's pretty good.
Let me get the fucking hole.
Why are you taking my boat? Wait, let me in. There we go. In the back of the boat. Oh, shoot. I thought the doors were... Can I, like, slap you? No, I can't shut the doors. I can't. Ah! I feel like I'm being kidnapped.
Which way?
I don't know.
Here
we go.
Hold on, let me do something. Oh, no.
Jeez. No, no, wait, please. Wait, let me out. Please. Come on. I'm stealing your dirt. Steal it. Stealing your dirt. I'm not fine! What did you do?
I put like 2 blocks.
Can you let me out? Dirt?
I can't show it. No, it's not that one.
Plant?
No.
Let me the fuck out. Ah! Help, I'm suffocating. Help. Help me. No.
Oh, that was so cool. Okay, that's it. Hey, remind me when it's like a 2:16, because like class but online.
Well, you still have classes? No.
I think our schedules are like different.
Well,
I'm changing my skin.
Yeah, I'm done. I've been done with school.
Right now, I am fine. what color should I dye my hair? I'm not gonna dye it yellow or orange. I hate these colors.
I hate you. Red? Orange is a good color.
I don't know. I just don't feel like... It just doesn't seem correct.
Orange 2020. Big joke. Oh, wait, no, not big orange. I was talking about just the color. No, it's not orange. He's, Trump is mac and cheese.
I don't know why he likes mac and cheese.
He's the mac and cheese crayon.
No.
Where are you?
Fucking crayon?
Crayon.
Yeah, make a tunnel for you,
but... Fine, I'll let you back out. Take dirt. I'm gonna trample all these crops. I have like 17 seeds on me. Seeds.
There. Also, it's for the farm, so it's allowed.
Red.
What did you just say to my face?
I have 21 bread.
Seeds.
I'm gonna smack you.
What I must do. Hey.
I smacked you with my bread. How is smacking you with bread legal in 25 states?
You know what you did. You know what you caused.
What did I cause? What did I do?
Everything.
For some reason, I was trying to think of commercials, and the only commercial I thought of was Pampers. I was trying to think of commercials, and the only commercial I could think of was Pampers.
Okay. Hold on, let me try to think of a commercial. Subway.
Snack, that's Miles back. Nut sack.
Children.
Oh!
I made a comic based on that once. It was really bad. It's still on my wall, I think.
Sorry, what?
What did you just say to me?
What were you saying? You said you made a comic, but what was it? What?
There's a comic. It's like the Smiles Back Children.
Oh, I said something else and I thought you were referring to what I said and I got really scared. I thought you made the comic off of what I said a minute ago.
What did you say a minute ago?
The snack that smiles back, not sack. And I got really concerned. Give me all your lunch money, kid. Give me all your lunch money, kid. Where did you come from?
My bed.
Ah! Hey, dirt. Ah, no, wait. Let me out.
Okay, here you go.
It's fun to murder you. No, wait, please. I spawned in a cave. In the middle of nowhere.
Again, Google. You just teleported to me, actually.
Give me your lunch money. Give me your lunch money.
Dude.
Give me your lunch. Lunch money. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna run. I accidentally stole 2 pickaxes. I was trying to run and set my spawn. Let me out. We're just like wasting all of our time just beating each other up. Did you come out?
No.
Where did you get all this birch?
From breaking the walls, that's what I did.
Oh yeah, true, you did break the walls. I'm coming through.
Better not. Well, no way, but the crafting table on the wall.
Please stop. No! It's not my bed, that's your bed. I already set my spawn point in my room, I think.
Why do I have 3 beds on
one? I don't know, it's a you problem.
It's not, no you, hey! This is why we're gonna lose.
I got a pickaxe. Oh, I stole your bed. Oop, there it is.
Don't worry, I have another one.
Actually, I need to take all my stuff so I can dig a pit.
You do that.
I have a golden hoe. It's like no purpose. I need to make ladders.
Stick.
Oh, it's night. I'm not doing that. Just take your bed.
There's iron in the walls. Give me a minute. Uh-oh. That's not good.
Lactose.
I'm just gonna sleep in the cave. Nope, this monster's nearby.
Come through the iron doors.
I don't want to. I'm harvesting my wheat.
Is there a cave somewhere?
No, I just got trapped down there for a second.
Oh. Sleep.
What?
No! Sleep. Sleep.
Oh, wait, I have to go.
Oh, okay. So a couple of my friends still have classes, and we're doing this thing, and I want to tunnel down, so I'm just going to document it. Because documenting things is... I need to make ladders, like I've said many times! Loser. We should make different color ladders. Like, that'd be cool. Like, different wood. Where's crafting? Oh, there it is. Not a fence, you loser! Oh my god! Jesus. Dumb you gotta be. This is probably a really bad idea. Okay, I actually used all those ladders, now I gotta go get more. Okay, where can I get what? I could just steal from this house. It's already partially broken anyway. I just need wood. I wish I had TNT so I could just blow up this thing. Because I did not get sleep last night at all. Is that puppies? Oh, not puppies. I got excited over nothing. My crafting table again. I just gotta make unlimited sticks so then I can ladder myself. Oh wait.